representing Hungary. Please welcome Julia.
So three to go. Former champion now. She won the title back in 2004. Close to getting back on the podium last year when she finished in fourth place. This is 27-year-old Julia Sebestyén. I think she's actually the only competitor in the entire championships that competed here when the World Championships took place in this arena back in 1999.
And she looks strong in the warm-up.
Oh, yes. Triple flip. Superb. Triple lutz, double toe. The Julia Sebestyén of old. Going into the axle, just a single. Great bit of footwork. What a shame. It was all so good. Now, it depends what they do with the first two jumps. She was a bit over the toe on the triple flip, but the triple lutz was a cracker. She gets so much elevation. They could give her a plus one, plus two on that. It's going to help.
And she was high on the flip, wasn't it? It's just the running edge wasn't as clean as it could have been. She
almost
has presence. She has presence, doesn't she, out there? And the step sequences, making it work. Loads of content, great change of music. Very dynamic in it, the extension on the different movements, fast with the upper body movements.
She's only done a couple of competitions in preparation for this season. The first one she won, Golden Spin in Zagreb, and then she did the one Grand Prix event, the Cup of Russia. Not great there, seventh place. But this was the confidence of old, wasn't it? Here's that triple flip. Look at the height on that. Just a little hesitation. She wasn't sure. You see that right arm drop on the landing, and it just affected the flow coming out. But this was a cracker. The triple lutz, good flow coming out of that. Checks, double toe on the end.
And you know, it's great to see her still here, because 2004 in Hungary, Budapest, when she was European champion, then Slutskaya took over for a couple of years, and of course Karolina Kostner, a couple after that. And so many skaters they hit a point and then give up. Move on to shows, and which is fair enough. You know, you hit the peak, and but here, she knows what it's like to be a winner, and that's where she's aiming to be.
Yeah. Well, she's twice, since winning, she's twice been in fourth place. She was down as low as 14th in 2006.
So the character of keeping going.
Yeah. She's a fighter. And she really lost her confidence, but it looks like it's back.
Yep.
Well done to Good and Vardanyan.
Because that slip on that axle, she's still got the single away, but
Your
heart must just go completely.
Well, she stepped, it looked as though she'd almost gone onto an inside edge when she stepped onto her left foot, which made it really difficult. So 43-32, where's that going to have her? Oh no, it's 12th place. Well, they downgraded the triple Lutz. Now, I would question that one.